Let's give it up for Betty Feet. Betty Feet? Betty Feet, no, let's give it up for Betty Who and 2 Feet, because it does matter. That would be, oh my god, I've already got the first single, I'm not going to tell you. Okay. You know who deserves a big round of applause, though, is our crew, because without them, the show wouldn't happen. So let's give it up for them. No. You deserve the biggest round of applause. Give yourself the biggest round of applause. It's kind of amazing and astronomically insane that any of us are born. And I need you to understand how important you are, not to build up your ego, not to feed you with arrogance or hubris, but this just is a real thing. The fact that you were born is insane. I'll prove it. You had to beat millions of other tadpoles that were just wasted away, okay? And when you got into the race, the only reason you were born is because you got first place in the race. Does that make sense to you? Because it's true. So you started at 100% with an A++. And I think your grades are doing just fine. We're all doing just fine. And I'm so eternally grateful for you guys. Not only because you were born, but because you were here tonight, existing and sharing this experience with all these beautiful souls. So thank you very much. We'll see you all soon. So much.